going on YouTube? It's your boy Big Play Ray, and you're about to join me in a product review. Let's get swole. Delicious. Today's product review is on vitamins and minerals. People, multivitamins are very, very important. A lot of people don't put a lot of emphasis on vitamins and minerals because, you know, they don't advertise, ooh, get big muscles or get a lean body by taking this particular multivitamin. They don't advertise in that fashion, so they don't really get as much attention as they should. When it comes to multivitamins and minerals, it's pretty much just like building a house. To build a house, you need to have the right foundation. And vitamins and minerals, they help build the foundation that you need to achieve your fitness goals, whether it's losing weight, gaining weight, maintaining your weight, you know, whatever your fitness goals are. But multivitamins and minerals are definitely a key supplement that you should have in your diet, because food these days, you know, even if you have a good diet, the food these days, the content of them, they just don't have the vitamins and minerals that they used to have several years ago, you know, but now do in part to the way that they're cultivated. There are hundreds of thousands of biochemical reactions that go on in your body every day, every second, every minute. I mean, so what determines how effective those chemical reactions take place is the different types of vitamins and minerals in your actual body. It takes vitamins and minerals to carry out those actual processes. So supplementing a multivitamin and mineral in your diet would definitely benefit you, because it will make sure that you're running as optimal as possible. I use Source of Life multivitamin and mineral. You know, a lot of people, they'll go to the store and get a multivitamin and, you know, and think that's it. But you really want to make sure that you're getting a multivitamin and mineral supplement. Your body needs both of them to carry out functions as efficiently as possible. I've actually been using this brand multivitamin and mineral supplement since before I was even bodybuilding. Like when I was in high school, this was the one that I was using. My family has used this particular brand. That's pretty much how I got onto it, because my family used it. But even after I started bodybuilding and researching, you know, things, actually taking a look at what I'm taking into my body, then I found that this was still the best vitamin and mineral supplement for me. So you saw my green water in the clip at the beginning. That's how I like to make mine. I'll pour whatever my serving size is going to be in a bottle of water and shake it up. And I usually finish that off in like 10 minutes or less. Actually, 5 minutes or less. Actually, a couple of seconds. Serving size, 2 tablespoons equals 1 serving. And at 2 tablespoons a day, there's 30 servings. So right at a month's supply. Cost, this particular supplement, this particular bottle cost me about $23-24. I got this particular bottle from GNC. You can get them from Vitamin Shop. There's a link in the description. You can get them everywhere. When you're searching for a multivitamin and mineral supplement, don't get caught up in the ones that have a whole lot of antioxidant support, because too many antioxidants in the form of pills and supplements can actually have a reverse effect on you and not protect you like they're supposed to. People, when you're searching for a multivitamin and mineral supplement, stay away. Stay away from one a days. This is just my theory. I haven't read anything on it. It just makes sense to me. Okay. My theory is, think about all the food that you take in 1 day's time. You know, you get your breakfast, lunch, dinner, possibly the meals in between, and supplements. Think about everything that you take in your body during the course of the day. Now, try and imagine eating all of that in one sitting. One sitting. Everything that you eat throughout the entire day, try and imagine that eating that in one sitting. Okay? Pretty difficult. Pretty near impossible. Why would you do it anyway? Same thing with a supplement, a vitamin and mineral supplement. Why would you take your total daily value of vitamins and minerals at one time? Yeah, you know, they claim to be time release and things like that, but once that stuff enters into your body, what your body doesn't use at that moment, even if it's time release, it's pretty much, for the most part, going to excrete it. Okay, it's not going to be used, and the rest of the day, you'll just be going without that particular supplement. It's just going to be used when it's consumed, for the most part, even if it says it's time released. So I like this particular supplement because I can actually gauge how much I'm taking in. By me using weight gainers and other protein supplements, I can make sure that I'm not overdosing on one particular vitamin because I can actually gauge how much I'm actually supplementing. On non-workout days, I prefer to take a tablespoon in the morning and a tablespoon midday, like 3 or 4-ish. On workout days, I prefer to take 1 tablespoon after working out, not immediately after working out, but within three hours of me working out, I like to take a tablespoon, and I take the second tablespoon before bed. Okay, that's a lot of information crammed into several minutes here. I hope that it helps you, brings you closer to your fitness goals. You can join my Facebook page. You can also join my Twitter page. The links are in the description. I want you guys to use this information and go out there and get swole.